Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. So today, I'm going to take a look at your TikToks. You've requested it so much, so I'm actually going to do it now. I asked you to leave your username in the comments, and I said that I'd take a look at some of your TikToks. I'm only going to be picking out like one or two per account, because some of you like to upload a lot on the site. I don't want to go through them all, do you know what I mean? Are you okay? Do I need to book you an appointment at the local GP? It's how we all eat. Except when I eat like that, I don't need a filter. My mouth just genuinely is that big.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is
Me and my nan are about to have something in common because I'm going to need hearing aids after this. My eardrums have burst.
Hey, Alexa, how many days until Christmas?
Christmas was 326 days ago.
No, how many days until Christmas?
Christmas.
Okay.
Are you listening?
I can hear you perfectly.
Christmas.
Christmas what?
I just want to be sure you can hear me.
I might hit you.
She's been done over by Alexa. Honestly, Alexa's a chuffing troll. And now you know why I don't have one.
So it appears you have a skeleton growing inside your body, so we're going to have to remove that. We don't know how that's gotten in there.
Who has skeletons nowadays? Don't need them, do you know what I mean? Noobs have skeletons, that's all I'm saying. I've just seen, mate, Emily's banged a video. Got 15,000 likes. Mad that. That's off to you.
Everyone's waiting for Halloween, but I'm just over here like...
Honestly, this is relatable. Like, Christmas is the best time of year. It just can't be beaten. But every year, I always manage to make a terrible Christmas Day video. So I'm hoping that because we've got a bit more experience in this and all, we'll actually manage to make a decent one instead of one that just drags because they're always a bit boring.
I should love you and I swear I do.
Just sabotaged this whole TikTok video. Lucy's leading it, you know, she's doing a cracking job. Then her mate's just trailing behind. Outrageous.
This less I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now.
She looks like every other bitch.
I might delete this later, but I'm bored. It's what we all do when we're bored, you know, just record our eyes and have a good jam. You'll not catch me doing that. I mean, just look at this. What's that? Can you tell I can't sleep?
Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond, and they don't make you like me.
He is having none of that. He's seen her try and turn herself into 6ix9ine. He's just having none of it.
I'll be Bastion.
Nerf Bastion.
You're right, so Winston.
I wanna be Winston.
I guess I'll be Genji.
I'm already Genji.
Then I'll be McCree.
I already chose McCree.
I have an idea.
What's your idea?
You should
go back to the kitchen.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh no. Oh God. I'm getting demonetized, mate.
No, don't you worry, I can handle it. If you let him do it, I'm in the way, don't just get my brain. It's all good. The way I can never say it.
Teach me. He's let us know he's got to talk about three times. I bet that's been down a few girls' necks. That's all I'm saying. He's an absolute player. I'm so sorry. I'm an absolute penis.
That was sticking in my home. Change my face.
Ladies and gentlemen,
love so much.
We got him.
Understand this. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm a bit confused. Is the whole point of this showing that he's got a face? Boom, face, mate. Right, this is the last one. And she's got one of those crowns next to her name. So I had a look at her account. She's got 1.8 million followers. But yeah, let's take a look at one.
Call me friend, but keep me closer.
Call me back.
And I'll call you.
I'm sorry, right? But if my friend took my controller off me and wanted to hold my hand, I'd just slap him, like, piss off, I'm trying to play FIFA. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment, because why not? Go and follow all the people that I've featured in this video. I'll see you guys later.